We will definitely hear that. I mean, it's not as bad as the Max has to play in the sand. Come on. Yeah! It's because it's deep. Oh, here it goes. Oh, no! Oh, goodness. Oh, there's so much sand in my shoes right now. Yeah, they're on my ankles. I can feel the sand on my ankles and like going into my socks. Walk down that way. I don't know. I guess right here is a better spot than nothing, right? All right, turn him around. Well, actually, leave him facing that way so the sand doesn't hit his eyes. Facing that way won't fly that way. The sand won't. Off. Okay. Liam says he doesn't want shoes. Leave it, Max. His ears are flying. Watch it. No, you can't get out right now, baby. Oh, goodness, Chase. Hang on, baby. We can get out. Watch it. Look at the kite. That's a good kite. Don't let go. Is that you or the wind? Look at it, Lily. Can you help Daddy? Help Daddy, no, hold it. Hold on to it. Here.
You took your head harness off, but wait.
Holy crap! Oh my god! Oh god! We're gonna lose! Oh my god! How are you gonna get it back? In the sand.
Oh,
oh. Oh, no, it's gonna crash! It's gonna crash! Get out of the way! Here! I can't walk in the... Jake, the wind's pushing me back! Come here! Come here! Max, stop. Jake, you can barely walk. these seashells down there. Pretty.
Oh, this is awesome. I wish it wasn't so windy. We haven't actually had a chance to be like on the beach or swimming yet. We're hoping that Monday or Tuesday it'll be a little calmer to where we can enjoy.